Hello, today I'm in Fort Edge. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average fuel consumption. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster display and go to fuel economy. Now go down. Right here we've got average fuel consumption. Press and hold OK button to reset this setting. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.